the pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun. 자, 주인공을 대신 표현할 수 있는 단어들이라고 얘기했어요. 자, 그러면 뭐가 pronoun들이 뭐가 있을까?
Her,
he, it, they, I mean us, him, we, them, she 있어요. 자, 그러면 noun은 뭘까? Number one을 example로 보면 noun은 grandma,
Yes,
할머니 주인공, made butter, 이것도 noun이지, butter도 뭔가, 근데 그럼 grandma를 뭐로 바꿀 수가 있을까? 언더라인인 건 다 바꾸라고 그랬지. grandma는 누구야?
She.
She made, 뭘 만들었어?
Butter.
Butter, 이것은 뭐야? 이시지, 그것. She made it every day.
Grandma to she.
자, pronoun을, 자, noun을 pronoun으로 바꿔주는 거예요. In the box에 있는 걸 이용해서, okay?
어, 아니,
응?
아,
좀
예주가 지우개를 갖고 왔어.
아. Okay, 다시 한 번. Number one, to stir and shake cream in order to make butter?
Sure.
Yes. Two, comfortable and friendly?
Homey.
Completely?
Right.
Okay, are you guys doing the check mark beside?
Yes.
Okay, number four, small parts?
Since.
Since, small parts.
Oh, detail.
Detail, yes. Number five, a place where paintings are shown to the public.
Gallery,
yes. A meeting for the purpose of sharing information?
Interview.
A person who buys and selling things?
Dealer.
A view of people or place?
Homie.
Huh? A view. When you look at the movie.
A scene.
Yes. Having to do with milk production.
Dairy.
Sewing or embroidery.
Needlework.
Very nice. The sentence, what was it? Grandma enjoyed the children. Why'd you put them? Because the children is not one child, right? So you put them. That's right. Grandma enjoyed them. Number four, Sarah and I like to paint pictures too. Sarah and I, how do you change it to
us?
Us는 sentence 끝으로 가는데. Yes. We, 읽어보자. We like to paint pictures too. Okay, number five. Sarah gave a picture to Wally and Mike. Sarah는 뭐로 바꿀 수 있을까? She gave a picture to...
Us.
I가 있어요?
We.
Oh, we. I가 어디 있어? Wally and Mike인데?
Them.
Yes, them. She gave a picture to them. Number six. Wally and Mike liked the picture very much.
They liked.
Mm-hmm. The picture는 뭐지? 그거?
They liked it
very much. Yes, they liked it very much. Number seven, Mike asked Sarah for a ride to school.
He asked her for a ride to school.
That's right. Mike asked her for a ride to school. Number eight, Joe got a ride with Wally.
He,
she, 이런 거는 in front of sentence로 가고 her, him, us 이런 건 어디로 간다고? At the end of or between the sentence, right? 끝에 붙던지 중간에 붙던지, right?
Wally는
뭐야? Him?
Him.
Yes, very nice.